Mummy, Daddy, I found something. Cathy, darling, lunch is ready. Dr. Malcolm, kids, how are you? It's good to see you. It's been a long time, yeah. What are you giving me? You haven't called, your grandpa called me. What's been anything all right? Anything? Oh, not exactly. Less than 10. Leave them out of here. That's not okay. He's on the front of our desk. You can't lie to talk up together and you screw things up together. My really right patient. What John Hammond? John Hammond is my uncle and he knows what he's doing. Don't worry, this will be all over in one hour. Never seen me before, then. I was wrong. You should have never seen me since then. Thank God for Site B. Site B? I was just a talked out thing from the tourist. Ethan saw that the fact before, the fact that was inside Ethan saw Site B. That was Ethan saw it. We've nursed the animals there and brought them to the park. And we do that hard. A wee girl was injured, warders were going against me on Ethan injured. It's now the time for this lost world to be found and pillaged. I can do anything about the theme parks and stuff, but this island needs to be found and documented. These natural creatures must be alive and in natural habitats. See, I just cut it for you, that's something. Nah, listen, it's very nice. It's our only last chance for redemption. John? No, John, no. I've got to tell them, there are various people who just feed up to them for kind of be the pair charged. But wait, she said she came to me. You'll know this. Who did? Paleontologist is on that front door. You didn't contact Sarah. And she's on the president. What are we doing? What way did you find? She's over there. What do you mean? She's the girl's meeting there in 3 days. You said my girlfriend was alone? Alone was hardly the word. She was actually adamant. Here we go. She's a dancer. She knows what it is. When you went to the park, she saw you out. And then she went to this talk about a guy who knew she knew, and you lived with him as true. John, if you want to do something, stop putting people in the test. John, she'll be fine with the Indian language, she'll be fine. She's done studies in the African peace. She's done this place before. She knew what she's doing. What research team now? It's not a research team. It's a rescue operation. It's happening right now.
means you might turn it off. Make sure you don't mind about lost signal. A few minutes early, this is Dr. Ian Michael. This is Nick. He's a wildlife photographer. And this is Ian. So what do you do? I did wildlife photography with Run World. People places, things like that. And then I did to Greenpeace for a little while. What did you do there? What did I do there? Noble was last year. John hasn't done tips here. I'm not going to be on that wild geese chase on this time.
Where are you going? The geese chase you. Da-da-da-da.
Sorry, I couldn't get a cab. I'm doing alright, Kelly. I'm not too busy.
You know Kelly, do you?
Yeah, but she's an estater. She's just a chocolate bird. It's cruel, but good word use. What got her with Sarah? Because Sarah is our town. Stuff and you got your gymnastic team you're looking forward to. Thanks a lot, Dad. It's got cuts on this team. Oh, I kind of did not know that. I know it means a lot for you. You want to have kids, but you don't want to be with you. So listen, I'm not here to put you back inside and send everything. If you want to take good advice, listen to me. Just don't listen. I'm just going to test it. Are we clear? Yeah. It kind of goes up the high. You get a high. It keeps your reaches out a hard way. Actually, no, per biting height. Do you know the timers? We're leaving it for you.
Thank you.
sorry, my, Dr. Sadler's phone. Should we get his reading? Stop playing, stop playing my buttons. There she is. There we Sarah! Sarah Harding! Sarah, sit! Wow, I don't think we get the half as good, and I think the competition was over, and then I think everyone will be lost. I don't like that. The night is a mile away from you.
Teams.
right, when Clark is in charge, and I'm in charge, and Dharma in charge of the so you got a broken leg, we got it in the car. Don't you ever know what that is? You're nuts. Man, I need to stop going like this. So What the hell is that? Come.
Why is she mad at you? Maybe you
could
meet her. Honey, what are you doing?
Eddie, do you know the figures in the trailer?
No, thank you.
Eddie, how have we got this time?
Don't leave me. Dad, come here.
Go. I'll be coming right back. I'll keep my word.
You never keep your word.
Yes, one of the periods is, if we didn't do anything, the day would die anyway, so it won't even ever be born, and...
Tom, be up! It's just getting out of it. No.
I'm in here. Come on. I'm coming. Hold on. Catch. Are you turning?
floor in here. That's not the problem. What is the problem? What is the problem? Velociraptors. Our nesting, map shows a nesting ground area somewhere over the that's where we kind of stay in the centre of the island. What is a velociraptor? Big snout, not binocular vision, claws and danger things, right, okay, very nice stuff. I know, the Turks will sort of hunt us down and everything else. Now, when we leave this predatory area, it will lose the, no, don't go. Turks has got a big faction of one. Yeah, Turk revolt consent from our way. Yeah, it's a service, but let's hopefully get to the city, the village. Let's go. Let's have fresh on the village. So, no way. I'm surprised the Turks just fed. So, we just yeah. I'm surprised you talk about Eddie. We've got to even have a spare. It's that man saved our lives, but you're not his. Well, his shoulder's over now. But he don't. He's not here there to hunt us down. Darn, bring it hard, it scares me, boy. Okay, 5 minute break. You injured? No, it's just belly wreck. It's like the bird's not drying in the humidity. Okay. You making friends with Egghead?
Yeah.
Nice one, stage one, so there we are. Carter, I'm going to be going to Laser Road. Wait for me here. Okay.
Okay.
Give him one more hour. And give him another hour of sleep. And then we'll basically start the village.
Thank you. Jack's plans to do in there. He won't be taking it.
Sir, you're increasing your speed. Reduce it one. I don't know how much fuse on it. Basically, where the base? Oh, is there any more dives in the boat? No. There's no more dives in the boat. We've got the base in the plane. We can't go with this. We don't have much to give. Well, you know how much to give doses. That was in the most emotions now. Let's make it now. Ian, we need to get down to the boat. The boat might be still seaworthy, so we need to get down to the boat. Yeah. And the dinosaur is dehydrated. So we need to find it before the next boiling needs. Pretty much we need to find out where the dinosaur is. And then they do the same thing again, like the trailer, same thing again. Yep. Where's the infant? In a secure facility, why? Where's the facility?
Bench, what are you doing? There's a dance back in the yard.
Listen, this is joking. We need to think about something. We need to think about something.
Bish tank, you need to pull a light line. No, it isn't.
Since we baby. What are you doing? Shoot the no, 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 I want the baby back alive. But Malcolm, Ian, where's the infant? I want to do it. Where do you put the infant? Are you there?
Step aside.